They want certain individuals who are involved in these punishments to be not to be in the decision making, that you know, so in the administration, and they wanted all the you know Dalit and the other faculty members who resigned from their administrative duties to, that is one of their demands also. They wanted them to resume their we have agreed on that immediately, that the Dalit faculty members and other faculty members who resigned from their administrative duties will resume their, we are going to request them to resume their work. Some of the other things like action against individuals, it is not under our control, it is under MHRD. The students say that they are withdrawing from the regular, you know, the kind of the strike in principle, but it is only conditional. They want to do relay hunger strike in keeping with the national kind of what you call movement on by the Dalit students to against discrimination, that they are going to continue. But the classes, they will allow classes to function regularly.